in this week's Adventist News. TPUM appoints a new secretary. Churches step up to aid COVID-19 recovery. And Prayer Camp promotes spiritual growth. Hello and welcome to Record Wrap. I'm Mary Ellen Hacko. The Trans-Pacific Union Mission has appointed Matthew Brown as their new secretary after former secretary Pastor Bob Larson was appointed president of North New Zealand Conference. Mr. Brown previously held the associate CFO role, and this is his third year working at the union office. According to TPUM President Pastor Marveni Kaufenonga, Mr. Brown has performed really well in overseeing the secretariat function since Pastor Larson's departure. The Seventh-day Adventist Church was among 21 faith-based organisations represented at a recent meeting with Australian PM Scott Morrison and other political leaders. The meeting, held in Canberra on February 22, was designed for churches to gain a better understanding of government priorities in a post-COVID Australia, as well as to determine strategies and opportunities for greater community support. The faith-based groups released a joint letter outlining the Church Community Restoration Project that will see churches partner with the government to help with recovery. Australian Union Conference General Secretary Pastor Michael Werker had the privilege of hosting opposition leader Anthony Albanese and introducing his segment. He said it was encouraging that both sides of politics recognise and acknowledge the contribution of churches and faith-based organisations to the poor and vulnerable. And finally, more than 190 people gathered for prayer camp at the Stewart's Point Convention Centre over the weekend of February 19 to 21. The event, run by the North New South Wales Conference for the sixth consecutive year, was themed I Will Pray, leading participants through how prayer is featured in the Book of Daniel. Dr. Erica Puni presented a special message on Daniel chapter 2 and how its main focus is not the image in a king's dream, but the revelation of God himself. Other guest speakers at the camp included North New South Wales Evangelism Director, Pastor Matt Parra, and North New South Wales Stewardship Director, Julian Archer. The worship was led by Gary and Sandra Enterman and Sonia Katevsky. Well, that's all for this week's Record Wrap. As always, we hope you have a wonderful weekend and God bless.